A big gamble for Governor Brown. He vetoed the budget and alienated political allies. Soon, he could have voter opinion against him as well. KCR3's Richard Sharp explains why the governor could be making more enemies than friends.
Today, I have vetoed the California state budget.
A historic budget blown up by Governor Jerry Brown's veto.
We're going to get something better. You can be sure of that.
Political experts say it's a bold move that could backfire.
This is truly high drama at the Capitol. The governor has pushed away alienated Democratic leaders. Republicans are already unhappy with the governor because they don't like the idea of taxes to balance the budget.
Can Brown get both sides to come together for his budget plan? Democratic Party leaders express frustration.
His decision is apparently part of some elaborate strategy to force a confrontation.
And Republicans still haven't been swayed by the governor.
In order for him to get a deal with the Republicans, he's going to have to stand up to the public employee unions.
Time is against the governor, and soon voter opinion may be as well. A new field poll shows voters are much more inclined to extend an existing tax than they are to pass a new one. In 2 weeks, temporary taxes expire, making the governor's pitch to voters even harder.
By this veto today, I asked them, be honest about what we're doing. No smoke and mirrors, and let's make the tough decisions.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Tonight, the Howard Jarvis Taxpayers Association may ask the state controller to stop paying lawmakers because they don't have a balanced budget. The controller says he's reviewing the situation.